Let's get this over with. Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Get that poor girl out of the cage.
Don't touch me. Please don't kill me.
Just calm down. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe.
go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Easy now.
Head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, then.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy brood got
it. Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. this is death?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I am him. I ain't her. Or any of his stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
You know, I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on,
she's
shoot
crazy.
Me.
She ain't worth it.
You told on
oh,
me.
You're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
You are not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye. You're drunk again, and you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer!
I don't know how many more mornings of this I can take.
Hello, Pearson.
Let's see if we can get through this day.
Yep.
Morning, Arthur.
I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water. Could you please take me to town, please? Ah, well, damn it, man.
I really can't. I must come. He's my husband.
I know he's your husband, but it's gonna be... Well, it's gonna be violent.
I can handle myself just fine. I'm coming.
Like I said, ain't happening.
I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you! Thank you both!
All right, here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot and look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We
good? Let's head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low. All right, where's John? Grab that rifle. You can use the scope.
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving. Arthur, let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No. You, mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
You know I'm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out. better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Hold your fire!
Bastard.
Oh my God.
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Put the weapons down, now!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in Sady, Denise.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One. Two. Three.
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Oh, very funny. Now, we must be at 11 by now.
11. 12. 13.
Faster.
14, 15,
16, 17. Now, hurry up. 18, well, this 18, poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John,
hello, you two.
Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay, today's your lucky day.
Let's go!
Let's clear these and make a run for it!
Cut some trees on that!
Balloon?
Yeah!